All you ladies know on the waiting list so that you can welcome ladies, another segment of Lucia and Bean behind the scene. I'm wearing the Sia dress. It's one of my favorite designs and fabrics. We made it in lovely blue and this is the chocolate brown. It's got a little black dot in it. The fabric is Tencel. You cannot get any better because Tencel is it's a plant-based fabric and it washes beautiful. It feels like $1 million. I have mine and I washed it the other day. I washed it cold, hung to dry, didn't have to iron anything. And I also brought it with me on a little a weekend away, and I had it in my suitcase. I took it out and I was wearing it that night. Okay, this is the tank dress. Oh, I have exciting news, more exciting news. The tank dress is being made as we speak today. Finally, the fabric came in. This huge truck rolled up our driveway and delivered 30 bolts of black bamboo viscose. Tessa is now on her way with the fabrics and it's being cut and made and sewn. So we are making the tank dresses, the pencil skirts, the leggings, the long tanks, and a lovely tunic with sleeves. We will let all you ladies know that there are on the waiting list, quite a few of you have put your name down, when they are arriving in the boutique. I wore this outfit because I feel things are opening up, and we are very fortunate. In St. Catharines, we have a beautiful performing arts center, and concerts are happening. The symphony is playing again. The film house is open. I'm so excited. And this would be, I think, an amazing outfit to wear to the symphony or a concert. I feel great in it. It's comfortable, and yeah, I think I look pretty snazzy. I wore it with the Siska necklace, the one that has the magnetic closing. This is the taupe and silver and black. I have a Kirakuna belt and a tank dress in an extra small, and this one is the Sia dress, is an extra small too. And of course you can use your imagination. If I button this up and I have a black pair of jeans or leggings, it's also a great look. It's got pockets, it's got the slits on the side. And if the indoors is still scaring you a little bit and you don't really feel comfortable, there's so many things to do outdoors, especially at this time of the year. And people in Niagara will know about Boss Falls Conservation Area. It's a gem. And we went the other weekend. Last weekend we took a hike down to the falls and we saw the salmon was running, and it is an amazing sight. The salmon is wanting to lay their eggs, spawning, and they're trying to go up these falls, and they're working, they're this big, and you see them working so hard to get up the falls. And we were just cheering them on, and some of them made it and some of them just were pushed back, and it is just it's very exciting. So I hope you're all enjoying a little bit of freedom and all the beautiful things in our area and your own area. I hope you keep on smiling, ladies, and I'll say goodbye now. Bye. Thank you, ladies, for watching this segment. I hope you got inspired and you got some style tips. And what do we say again?
Please like and subscribe to our channel so that we can reach our content to more beautiful women.
Like you.
Have a great day.
Keep smiling.